first floor is covered with plastic to keep to protect from rain. Oh, there we are. From what I hear, the building is made of mostly wood, if not complete. Here's some stuff waiting inside to be used. And I would think that space of that column could be an elevator. We'll find out. Now in the second.